What's going on, Zay? You can win anyone here. And we are back with more Legend of Dragoon. So I finally found out what to do on that last episode. It's pretty lengthy, but so we finally figured out what we have to do. So now we're headed for the captain's cabin, which I accidentally found. I didn't even know there was a heart over here. Whoa! Fucking bastard. Right edition anyway. So we'll do that later. Because we have plenty of bills to mess with. Seems like the queen of some country. Did that door just close? It closed by itself. Please help me. He killed the crew, Manny, Knights, me, and the newborn princess. Him, the black monster. What? This was done by the Black Monster too? We couldn't protect the princess, so we couldn't finish dying. Please destroy the fear. Please send the souls of the knights to rest. It's impossible to fully die. It kills people for no reason. Thank you. 100 G. I'm here to find some shit. Did I ever buy those, did I ever buy those dancing rays I was saying I was gonna buy? Today I'm going to be going to see SmackDown Live with a couple of my friends, and it proves to be an interesting day. So
yes,
definitely can't wait for that.
Go, first dance.
Probably gonna get some pretty good food there, and man, is anything like last time? Like, it's gonna be pretty cool. I definitely can't wait to see him that. Yeah. Oh, Albert, why? I'm gonna wear my John Cena shirt. John Cena's my favorite. I ain't gonna lie. A lot of people like to hate on John Cena, but I don't know why. Push.
Quick smack!
We don't forget. We won't give you Princess Lovia Rose. We'll protect her even if it costs our lives. What the hell's going on? After counting 108 years, when movement never steps Rose Red, a moon child descends upon the earth to fill the world with holy bliss. However, what was actually brought was the child of destruction by the monster. We are witnessing a tragedy from the past. It's awful. Why did they have to do this? Black Monster, how much does he have to kill before he satisfies himself? Stop it. Sorry, what was I thinking? That's my wrong. You wanna know, don't you? Wait, I think I just messed up. But you know what? We're gonna actually save the game, just, you know, just in case something happens. Just in case I get wrecked and have to do everything all over again. We don't want that. It's not this door. That door is already open. It's this door. Lock this open. Alrighty then. Gregory Angle. You, Black Monster. How dare you come here pursuing Princess Lavia? What? But as long as we are here with her, we are not going to give her up. We are not the Black Monster. We are. How dare you, Monster, using human words to fool us? Unforgivable. Even if it costs my life, I won't give up on our Princess Lavia. One, two, three, four, five. Aw, oh, dude, it's a legendary battle. God, aw, oh, shit. That's a good thing I saved. This is about to be crazy. Oh, he's so good. He's there getting pretty good damage too. So you know what I'm gonna do, guys? Dancing Ray all over their face. Dancing Ray all over their face. So
yes.
Apparently he spots us.
Go! Crash dance! Fuck. And they're all gonna get back up now. So, if one translate, if one dancing ray from Rose killed them, all his little lackeys, because it looks like we're gonna have to kill everybody at the same time or like one behind each other. So, Jesus. Okay. It's definitely bad for Rose. So, we gotta get that off. She's not gonna be doing as much damage as she would have if she wasn't doing it. So, let's carry out with the plan. And, do Dancing Ray. Hopefully, this Dancing Ray will kill the commander and his lackeys. Now, the lackeys, I'm pretty sure they'll kill them. It's the commander I'm not so sure about. Oh, yeah, that's how you get shit done, that's how you get shit done. I love that song. Alright, let me stop y'all. Hero. Alright. So we handled that most expeditiously, I should say. Whoa. Princess. Shana? It's over. There is no more Black Monster. Oh, please suffer no more. You are. What? Thank God you made it, Princess Lovinia. What? Is there still something I don't know about? What the fuck? Huh? The door is open. What the hell, dude? Same dagger. Seems interesting. What the fuck? Ghost Nanny, Princess Leia, she'll still, you know, if she wasn't a princess of Minos herself, this wouldn't have happened. Oh. What's going on? Princess Amelia herself. Oh my. You are. What the hell's going on? Alive. Oh lord, it was not in vain. I have been wandering for. What's going on, man? What's up? Okay, cool. Alright. Well, that was just my friends now. I guess we're gonna be leaving at 5:30. But alright. I can now end everything. I can go to the place where everyone is. Oh, wow. Wait. What kind of relationship do I have to this person? What the hell? What? The ship is sinking. Oh my god. So everything is fixed and under control in the engine room now, sir. Now let's relax and wait for Darnellis to come back. And while the spirits are gone. Whoa. Trillian, get ready quick. Everyone, hurry up. Start, Rose, quick, quick. Alright. Let's go, real last ones. Oh, shit. Rose, let go. You gotta live. This is the same. This is the same as back then. No, I won't let go. I will never let it happen again. Rose. Dark, Rose. Dark. Ah, let the laugh rap, quick. Oh my god. Did they get him? Oh wow. Jesus. these dragons, man. They're so cool. Just like that. It didn't sound like that. That was how
dare you.
Yeah, that was Rose. She didn't surely. Who's there right here? Jesus. Sure.
Belzap! Your death won't be in vain.
Damn, sure, you were fine as hell back in the day. Damn, she was pretty. This music.
In my eternal curse.
Zig!
Let go. Save yourself.
Zing!
Wow. So he looked. So. That must have been his dad. I don't know. I saw Z in dark. So that must be his son. But dark is dark. He is not seen. What's wrong? Oh my God, there's somebody there. So I think that was Dart's father. So it looks like Dart's father and Rose had a thing for each other, I guess. Aww, he likes Dart. Dude, you like him, don't you? Aww. I was surprised nobody within there are people there. USA, thanks to you, Pete. Got to thank Pooch, too. By the way, are you in love with each other? Because you two are traveling alone. Do you think so? I think so. Don't they look it? Yes, you make a good couple. Don't be silly. We are just looking for our friends. Actually, there are 7 of us. Okay, but you don't need to be shy. Whoa, is she okay? Are you sick? It's nothing. Actually, we should have been to the clinic in the neighboring town. Neighboring town?
It's Fuena. There is a port. Oh, they have a boat to there now. You know what? The Queen Fury might have dropped by. But why don't you take your mother to Fuena? Because there is a monster on the way in the undersea cavern. I know we rarely have guests, but we had to let them go, Pete. Mr. Dart, I hope you can meet your friend soon. I hope so too. Say hi to everybody, okay? I shook their house for Stardust. Bow. Bow wow. Bow wow, bow wow, wow. Oh Jesus, oh wait, that just saw a save point. I said, you know what guys, I'm actually gonna end the episode just a little bit short and save the game here, because as I said before, I gotta get ready to go see SmackDown Live today. It's gonna be real cool. But alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you thought this was pretty cool, give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it very much. But hey, you don't have to, you know. I would be happy if you were to view this. So, seeing my videos is enough for me. I don't require any thumbs up or anything like that. That would be cool, but that's not what I'm here for. I just want to share content that I think would be very great. So, alright guys, catch you.